Sub-Commander, if this doomsday weapon lives up to the Nakua woman's boasts, it will ensure the Empire's dominance over the entire quadrant. The Federation and the Klingons will have no choice but to bend the knee to Romulus, or face annihilation. No, trust is a hard-earned currency. However, I respect their weapon.
Greetings, Sub-Commander. I knew it was only a matter of time before the fabled Tal Shiar came to call. The Nakul have brought a glorious weapon to your empire. You won't be disappointed. I can assure you. This one shall, Sub-Commander. Beyond measure.
Your attention, please. Let's begin, shall we? We thank Specialist Krog of Nakul for joining us. We have concerns about the dangers involved with this weapon.
You have nothing to fear from the machine, my friend.
Would you be so confident if you were here, Envoy?
Utterly so, Commander. Soon. The Doomsday Machine will bring our foes to their knees.
Bold words, Envoy. We shall see, won't we?
It would seem a demonstration is in order. See to it, Krog.
As you wish, shall we, Commander?
Very well. Show me what this beast of yours can do.
It will be my pleasure.
Enjoy the show, interloper. They are using holographic disguises, guards. Deal with them.
Trying to get our computer to interface with that Nakul control console, but their tech is quite advanced. I need at least 5 minutes to integrate it.
Your uninvited guests will make a fine target for the weapon, Chulak.
About to open fire!
Nice dodge. Keep it up.
Console is ready. Get close to the Doomsday Machine so we can transmit the control codes. Getting us again. We need to move.
it's on a collision course. No! No!
Ship must have detonated within the Doomsday Machine. Disrupted it somehow. This must feel like a Pyrrhic victory at best, too. An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll be fine. What matters is that Chulak and his allies would have killed billions had their plan succeeded. Instead, his life is a cautionary tale, forever disgraced by his loss here today. We stopped them this time, at great cost. Clearly, the Nakul and their leader, this envoy, are willing to do anything to win this war, even commit genocide. It's unfortunate that Chulak didn't stand up to the Nakul sooner. It might have prevented this tragedy today.
Congratulations, Commander.